victories in the bank.
With a red shot, he scores!
And here's a lead pass. Horvat breaking in. Deeks scores! Bo Horvat put it through the legs of John Gibson. Here's Wagner towards the net. Stop, rebound, and Thompson scores! Nate Thompson, second chance after the turnover. And Houston's shot scores! Short side on Gibson, and the game's tied at two. Back to Biega, one-timer off a stick. They score! Emerson Eno, the former Duck. Right place, right time, and the Canucks have their first lead.
Coyle was hit up high by Duncan Keith, but there's going to be a penalty here against Chicago.
Panarin there for Kane. Patrick Kane with a great shot. He scores! Kane snapped it by the stick side, and the Hawks are back in front. Wheeler centered it, bumped it out of the box. He scores!
Inside the diamond, Johansson stuffs, Ovechkin scores! Alex Ovechkin follows for 45. Deflection, score! Chimera with a redirect, 3-0 Caps. 55 victories in the bank. Braden Holtby racks up win number 47.
Jan put it in back of the net.
Yeah.
Scores! Nyquist for Tatar!
Dubnyk looking the other way.
Shot the score from the point. It finds its way through. Brodin. And it's a 2-1 game, late stages of period two. Shot, save, rebound, out front, the score!
Big Irishman.
Riley Sheahan puts it home. 3-1.
And now a Bruin goes down. Now they get it in front of the shot, they score! And Vetrano has made it 4-2. Dropped off to Krejci. Wrist shot, and he does score off the goalpost! And the Bruins with a 5-2 lead.
Elliott never saw this.
Now through the drive, that goes wide, rebound, they score! Bergeron! A power play goal, and that's a killer for the Boston Bruins.